Welcome to our weekly edition of Dams It All, which we use to provide updates about, well, dams, and our other things, all in about 60 seconds, in case you somehow missed it. Our district turned 150 years old this year, and our oldest mission is keeping navigation channels open. We even do that at the world's smallest harbor, Devo Bay. We were doing maintenance dredging behind a check dam to make sure silt coming in from Depot Bay Creek doesn't clog up the harbor. We cleared out 2,000 cubic yards, or about 200 of these dump trucks worth of sediment, from behind the dam.
Depot Bay is a very important harbor, and that local economy is dependent on the charter fishing and the commercial fishing business here, but also more importantly, it is a Coast Guard rescue station.
Thanks for watching. You keep Portland weird. We'll keep it engineered.